It's been a little bit of time since I did a video, but just been busy, work, getting prepared for my holidays, so I'm going to try and get as much content out for now. Hope that this is recording at 60 FPS like it says this time, not messing me about. Last time it said 60 and it was recording at 30. I did release that video, but so this is Marvel vs. Capcom 3 on the PlayStation 3 emulator. If I'm not very good, I'm sorry, it's been a while. We'll just do arcade mode. I'm not gonna mess around for too long on this. We'll just simple, because this is good. This game's not normally too bad once you've played it for a little bit, it seems to get better. But I'm that's the one. Been a while, I don't remember all the buttons. That's how you fuck them up. You win. Yeah, his gameplay's alright. I mean, I'll have a look to see if there's anything that... So yeah, it does play. The longer you play it, the better. It will cache all the shaders and whatnot. This part here is always a little bit laggy. But once you get into the game, it's not too bad. Yeah, it's just got all the new environments. Once you play for a bit, it's alright. Ah, come on. I used to love this game back in the day. No, there you go, boys. This plays really well, to be fair. Pretty sure you can actually lower the thermals. Get a bit more juice. Where are we at? We're at, what, 21, so, you know, battery life is definitely going to be, put it on there so you can see, so what, 21, about 2 hours right now, this is a 93% battery, so if we pause that for a second, I don't know if how much we can get, so, we turn TDP on. No good for FPS. That's six. Six is still no good for FPS. I'll try eight. Yeah, eight is no good either. Ten is no good either. Fifteen is probably playable. And you know, that will give you some more juice. Look, yeah, you could play at 15. 15 is playable. So yeah, that's it anyway.